I'm Katherine Gypson. Usually I cover the U.S. Congress for Voice of America, but today I'm outside a federal courthouse where former President Donald Trump will answer charges of four criminal conspiracies to commit election fraud. Now, prosecutors allege his claims of election fraud inspired his followers to attack the U.S. Capitol on January 6, 2021. Trump says he was exercising his right to free speech and is expected to plead not guilty. Follow more on VOAnews.com.